I wish you all a happy Eid. Today, as you see, Turkey Diyanet Foundation, which is run by the Turkish government, is organizing Kurban organization in Uganda. Diyanet Foundation itself will be slaughtering 2,040 cows across Europe, and they will be distributing meat to approximately 500,000 people, as my colleague Mr. Lokman emphasized.
It is good opportunity for us. We are very happy to give our poor Ugandan brothers some gift, because you know Islam is to share something. And Turkish people likes Uganda also. We have many NGOs, different organizations.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak. Mwebale kusala Eid, mwebale kusiba jo. Onaku lwa lero lwa kujaguza. Era onaku lwa lero lwa kusala bisoro. Nga tujukira ekyafaayo kya jjajjaffe Ibrahim alayhi salam. Bannaffe aba Turki Diyanet Vakfi, ekitongole kya Turkiya ekikulembera eddiini nga kikulembera wano mu Uganda, muganda waffe Lukoman Arsalan ali wano, batuwadde ente era ze tusala kati olwaleero. Ente nyingi nnyo, si 1234 naye zisukka mu 10, zigenda mu 10 nga 2. Nesalamu TV nayo nga sigerekeredde okubeera nti nayo egoberera ensonga zaffe ez'obusiraamu. Rahmatika ya Rahman Rahimin. ونسألك العفو لنا ولهم في الدنيا والآخرة برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين.
بسم الله الله أكبر. بسم الله الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
We like Uganda too much. We came to Uganda to slaughter more than 2,000 cows in different places, inshallah. Diyanet is government organization in Turkey. Presidents of Religious Affairs Office, like Ugandan Muslim Supreme Council, but it is under government. And also Diyanet staff founded Diyanet Foundation. It is an NGO. Diyanet Foundation established in 1970s in Turkey, and Presidents of Religious Affairs Office established in 1923 in Turkey. And then Diyanet has many organizations in Turkey and in different countries.
This initiative should be seen as the part of Turkey's continuous assistance to Uganda. So as Turkey, we are the number one country, the number one donor in the world. If you look at the ratio of official development assistance to GDP, Turkey is the most generous country. And if we look at Uganda, what Turkey is doing, Uganda, we throughout the year we carry out different humanitarian assistance activities or development assistance activities. For example, a couple of days ago, TIKA was here, and you know they organized scientific experiments in two schools, in even three schools in Uganda. You know, the
Arua, Yumbe, Luwero, Gombe, different places. Alhamdulillah, we are very happy to be here, and we have to thank to Turkish people because they supported us. They gave their kurbans, and we slaughtered, as you see. And also, we have to thank you, all of you. You came here to see what is going on. We are very happy to see you.
Allah, Allah, Akbar, Allah.